because you mentioned that, I want to talk about the stability of the coaches, too. Frank Vogel got his contract not renewed. I completely disagreed with that decision. The rationale that Larry Bird gave that all good coaches have to leave after 3 years was absurd. And the way it was delivered on the phone to me, instead of doing it in person with Frank Vogel, it's disrespectful to the greatness that he brought to the NBA and Pacers.
Well, the American outstanding coach had tremendous success with that organization. I'm sure he's going to be just fine. Couldn't agree with you more.